Just what's this, how have you approached this camp and this competition so far?
Yeah, it's been a good game so far. I mean, first 4 days have been super, super competitive across all the linebacker positions. And, you know, with Skowski and Spector gone, you know, we got to step up and have some more leaders. You know, step up for the linebackers and defense as a whole. And I think a lot of us have been trying to do that. We've been doing a good job of it. And just competing, man. I mean, you compete every day, obviously, but, yeah. You know, with spots to fill, it's very competitive right now, and energy's good. It's good so far. We're doing really good.
Did that go to another level this offseason for you, just knowing that you waited behind, you know, James for so long, so many guys did, and now that spot at the top of the depth chart's vacant? I mean, now it's like you guys can really compete for that now.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I kind of hopped down a little bit from Will and Mike when they were here, and obviously you compete every day, but, you know, those two guys were – obviously some of the best linebackers you could have, so there was a level of it where you kind of knew where your spot was, and when they left, you know, we all knew that all both spots were open, and day one everyone's just trying to compete and you know, put their best foot forward and try and earn that spot.
Are you rep? Go ahead.
Yeah, it's weird, you know, you felt kind of like a young guy for so long because those guys were here.